Hello, welcome to part 18 of Tiny's Wonderlands. I'm going to do a lot of side quests before continuing. I didn't say anything about female bandits. Magic miscellaneous projectile. I like that.
I've got all the magic I need.
Ah, you bitch. Oh, you shit. Oh, and he just kicks me out. You too. Guess we're doing this then.
Now to find the freedom fighters.
Oh, hello.
The goblins deserve to be free! We are the goblins tired of forced oppression! Freedom fighters, one and all! Though I am glad you showed up, because I'm pretty sure I couldn't fight my way out of a wet paper bag.
I'm very passionate about the cause of goblin freedom. I'm also passionate about getting paid.
Oh, that'll be coin. We must shatter the chains of oppression, fight for glorious goblin freedom, and refute the tyranny of Dragonor Volkanar.
Hang on, Battle. You just say Dragon God.
Hey, don't worry. I'm almost nearly mostly totally sure he's a false god. Now, come along. It's time to free my goblin brothers and sisters. He is a cruel master, demanding tribute from our enslaved people once a week. If he is displeased by the offering, his punishment is harsh. He must put a stop to it once and for all.
Yeah, just dealing with wyverns. I think it's level 10 that lets me have a third weapon slot. Thank you and see you, Pat Nancy.